Hi, this is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying, and we're here on a job in Concord, Mass. And we have these nifty meters that we use to find out where it's wet on a drywall. And this is the sensing service right here, and this is a newer one. And you just press the right buttons, and then I'm mostly water, so we're mostly water. So if I touch the back of this meter, it says that it's wet. All right, so that's how the meter works. So if we pass it over some wet drywall, the meter will go off. But we're kind of limited in how tall we are. So some bright guy came up with this really cool gadget. It is highly sophisticated. So we have the meter, and see the bump on the back? That's the part that's gonna sense. And then a little bit of tape, and this fancy thing called a broom handle. And then now, all the way up this wall where I can't reach even though I'm kind of tall, we can take the meter and go along and, oh, we gotta turn the meter on, that does help. And we can sense way up in the air. So let me give you an idea how. So like, this is kind of way up there. And we can figure out where it's wet without getting a ladder and going up there. We can kind of scan the wall really quickly with our new invention. Of course, we'll have to get a patent on this, a meter extension. And this works really good. This is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying. We service all of Massachusetts, New Hampshire, and Vermont. If you would like us to help use our fancy meter on your water damage job, you can reach us at 978-392-1895. Thank you, bye.